But you want to grab 30 friends and come down here and do what you did today? It's disgusting. And I don't think anybody is going to be, you know, huge Conor McGregor fans after this.
Showtime pay-per-view, Las Vegas.
But what happened today was criminal, disgusting, despicable, makes me sick, and we as an organization need to make sure that this never happens again.